Hi, my name is Chimene Van Gundy, best-selling author and mobile home millionaire. Welcome to Mobile Home Millions. I hope you're ready to change your life and become the next cash creator. In this video, I'm gonna talk about, are manufactured homes as good as modular homes? In today's video, we're gonna talk about, are manufactured homes as good as modular homes? I get this question a lot. Manufactured homes are actually completely constructed in a factory and then transported to the home site. Once they arrive at their destination, they are indistinguishable from site-built homes. They can be moved again because they have wheels and axles. This allows the entire process from start to finish to be overseen with consistency and accuracy, which cuts down on many of the delays and disruptions in traditionally built homes. They are built according to federal construction codes from Housing and Urban Development, known as HUD. However, modular homes are also built in factories, but are governed by local and state building codes, although sometimes states will adopt the federal code. Modular homes are either built on a permanent chassis or a temporary one. Homes built on a permanent chassis are referred to being on frame, and those built on a temporary one are referred to off frame. Whether the home is built on or off frame will affect how the home is assembled at its destination site. Mobile homes are any manufactured home built prior to June 15, 1976. They are now obsolete due to the changes with HUD. They have since been replaced by the modern term manufactured home. If you find value in this and you would like more information about mobile homes, I would like to invite you to join my free webinar about how to buy and sell mobile homes and the three secrets top real estate investors use to grow profits, whether in a booming or slow economy. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I look forward to seeing you on the next video.